Yeah. take a few minutes to discuss the great threat to peace. The dictator is assembling the world's most dangerous weapons. He's here in our country. He's a homicidal dictator who is addicted to weapons of mass destruction. He's proving his capability. Direct administration to support the use of firearms.